This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Health, Safety and Environment HSE is an umbrella term for the laws, rules, guidance and processes designed to help protect employees, the public and the environment from harm in the workplace. The responsibilities for designing and implementing appropriate procedures is often assigned to a specific department, often called the HSE department, which is responsible for environmental protection, occupational health and safety at work. HSE management has two general objectives: prevention of incidents or accidents that might result from abnormal operating conditions and reduction of adverse effects that result from normal operating conditions. Regulatory requirements play an important role in the role, and HSE managers must identify and understand relevant HSE regulations, the implications of which must be communicated to executive management so the company can implement suitable measures. Organizations based in the United States are subject to EHS regulations in the Code of Federal Regulations, particularly CFR 29, 40, and 49. Still, EHS management is not limited to legal compliance, and companies should be encouraged to do more than is required by law, if appropriate from a health. From an environmental standpoint, it involves creating a systematic approach to complying with environmental regulations, such as managing waste or air emissions, all the way to helping sites reduce the company's carbon footprint. Successful HSE programs also include measures to address ergonomics, air quality, and other aspects of workplace safety that could affect the health and well-being of employees and the overall community. Contents 1 Other names 2 Regulatory agencies 21 United States 3 General categories 4 Specific categories 5 History 6 Example 7 See also 8 External links 9 References Other names. HSE goes by a number of acronyms which may exclude environment or include security and quality. Acronym name group OS Occupational Health and Safety, Occupational Health and Safety, HSE Health, Safety and Environment Health, Safety and Environment EHS, A. HSEQ Health, Safety, Environment and Quality. HSSE Health, Safety, Security and Environment. Health, Safety, Security and Environment. QHSSE Quality, Health, Safety, Security and Environment. Quality, Health, Safety, Security and Environment. HSSEQ Health, Safety, Security, Environment and Quality. Regulatory agencies. See also Occupational Safety and Health, National Legislation and Public Organizations. United States Federal, International Occupational Safety. European Union EU Standards. Health. 2 Occupational Health and Safety. 21 General Facility Design and Operation. 22 Communication and Training. 23 Physical Hazards. 24 Chemical Hazards. 25 Biological Hazards. 26 Radiological Hazards. 27 Personal Protective Equipment PPE. 28 Special Hazard Environments. 29 Monitoring. 3 Community Health and Safety. 31 Water Quality and Availability. 32 Structural Safety of Project Infrastructure. 33 Life and Fire Safety. L. 4 Construction and Decommissioning. 41 Environment. 42 Occupational Health and Safety. 43 Community Health and Safety. Specific categories. See also Occupational Safety and Health by Industry. History. The chemical industry introduced the first formal EHS management approach in 1985 as a reaction to several catastrophic accidents like the Cevesa disaster of July 1976 and the Bhopal disaster of December 1984. This worldwide voluntary initiative, called Responsible Care, started by the Chemistry Industry Association of Canada, formerly the Canadian Chemical Producers Association, CCPA, operates in about 50 countries, with central coordination provided by the International Council of Chemical Associations, ICCA. It involves 8 fundamental features which ensure plant and product safety, occupational health and environmental protection, but which also try to demonstrate by image-building campaigns that the chemical industry acts in a responsible manner. Still, this initiative is restricted by whom to the chemical industry since the 1990s. General approaches to EHS management that may fit any type of organization have appeared in international standards such as ISO 14001 for environmental management, OSIS 18001 for occupational health and safety management, first published in 1999, the Eco Management and Audit Scheme EMAS, developed by the European Commission in 1993. In 1998, the International Finance Corporation established EHS guidelines. Example is a typical example. The activities of a health, safety and environment HSE working group might focus on exchange of know-how regarding health, safety and environmental aspects of a material promotion of good working practices, such as post-use material collection for recycling. See also Occupational Safety and Health Robert W. Campbell Award, an award for business excellence through EHS Management Safety Engineering. External links. Name, the premier association for EHS management. What is EHS? International Finance Corporation, World Bank Group. Environmental, Health, and Safety Guidelines. International Network for Environmental Management. References. Carrot Stefan, Konstantin. 2012, Industrial Health, Safety and Environmental Management, ePubla, Berlin, 3rd edition. 2012, ISBN 978-3-7418-6604-3. Carrot Kavianian, Hamid R. Occupational and Environmental Safety Engineering and Management, Van Nordstrand Reinhold Company, New York. 1990, ISBN 0-442-23822-3. H.